My name is Brianna Sweeter, and this is my story. Well, today at lunch, we had spicy chicken patties, and they are so spicy. So spicy. So I ran to the water fountain because I didn't have any more money for lunch to get a water. So I ran to the water fountain, took the biggest gulp of my life, and then I realized I'm going to be late for my next period. So I was running to my next period, and I just got so thirsty from running to class.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Guggen Deigenbosch. I'm a nutritionist, and I have been doing this for 20 years. Throughout a period of a 24-hour day, a student needs exactly 8 glasses of water to survive. The concentration level of a student drops exactly 15% a day when they don't drink any water. So remember, students, to drink your water.
The next class I had to go to was my TV media class.
I am Mr. Smith, and I have been teaching for 10 years.
Well, when I knew I needed a drink, I just couldn't concentrate on any of my work in class. Like, I just couldn't focus. I just asked permission to go get a drink at the water fountain because I knew I really needed a drink.
My policy on students getting drinks is if they're dying to thirst, maybe I'll let them go. But say they're just a little bit thirsty and they're trying to get out of class, nah, they're not going. They can just sit in class. But if they're dying, maybe I'll let them go. Why shouldn't you be able to get a drink from my class? Well, I feel like it keeps them hydrated and more attentive in class. If they're not paying attention, maybe I'll send them to go get a drink. They need a little walk in the hallway as well. You know, just a little drink will help them out during the day.
On the way to the water fountain, I saw my friends and I just said hi, talked for a little bit. Then I realized I was really thirsty and I just needed to go to the water fountain. So I just ran to the water fountain as fast as I could. On the way back to class, I tripped on a pencil in the hallway, and it just made me really, really angry. But I just didn't worry about it, and I just went back to class. Were you ever sitting in class feeling like you needed a drink? I know how you feel. That's my story, and I got an A in that class, all due to the water. That's my story, and I got an A in that class, all due to the water.